celebrate this life we have so graciously been given, but more importantly, the life of Jesus. The Sterling Can Invitational is in memory of my brother, Sterling Can. Sterling was very passionate about track, but most of all about his Savior, Jesus Christ. So today, when your child, your sibling, or a friend steps out on the track, I encourage you to pause for a minute and thank God for the gifts you have been given. And as you hover over your starting line today, fix your eyes on the real source of your strength and run with endurance the race that has been set before each of you. Don't aim just to complete your race, but give it all you've got, because that is exactly how Sterling would want each athlete and each of you here to cross their own finish lines today.
First is going to be Mary Alice from Canton with a 13:10. Second is Riley Scott, Central Holmes, with a 13:06. And third is Natalie Blanton from Oak Hill with a 12:10. Congratulations, ladies.
Thank you. All right.
So before the parade, the only skill you gotta have is you gotta stride it out. You just gotta keep going, and then don't give up. Don't let them pass you because you gotta win.
You crossed the finish line upright, didn't you? Then you fell, right?
It's free. It's in the App Store and it's in Google Play.
Checked in this time.
Any more junior
high girls? All 1600 meter runners. Set. Go, Mary Alice! Go, 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 go.
Thank you.
Well, you got a
lot of
relay,
hey,
man.
Okay. Hey, Ali. Hey, Tracy. Hey, Mark.
Good job,
Sam.
How was your soy?
Good.
There you go. Nice start.
Let's go. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Play it. Play it. Play it.
Let's go.
Graham,
good job.
You got it. It's another heat.
Yeah.
You got it. Yeah. You got it. Come on, Trey.
200 to 400.
224, Samuel.
I'll run.